Tua has one of the quickest releases in the NFL. Saturday. He was also with a head coach that wanted him to fail. They were trying to tank to get picks the whole year.
They did stun his growth.
This is their year. If he doesn't win 12 games, he's probably not their QB. So they're going to cater to him the entire year.